Honey, can you hear us? You want to tell us anything?
Don't push. Remember, the doctor told us the last time Matthew tried to talk. You know, it really was too much.
I know, I remember.
Okay, so we just have to be careful and not try to push him too hard. He'll talk to us again in his own time.
But I don't think it was his trying to talk that tired him out. I think it was what he was trying to say.
How the accident happened.
Yeah, you said before the seizure that he said the name Eddie. But that doesn't make any sense. Eddie was dead long before Matthew hit his head.
I know, but we have to give him time to recover on his own. Because the doctor told us we have every reason to believe that he will talk again. We want him back as good as new. We're going to have to be patient. No? Patient. You can be patient, can't you, Red?
Patience is not my virtue. But I'll try.
Good. Do you mind holding the fort down here for just a minute? I want to check on Claire.
Fine.
All right, I'll be right back, bud.
Are you late?
Destiny, Danielle, what's going on?
Oh, nothing. How's Matthew doing?
He's hanging in. You know, I want you girls to know how much we appreciate you taking time to visit him.
Oh, you don't have to thank us.
Yeah, we want to be here. Matthew's our friend.
Well, with any luck, your friend will be back real soon.
The doctor said a book would be good to stimulate your brain. You used to do this all the time when you were a kid. Read to you. So, let's start, shall we? Tale of Two Cities. It was the best of times. It was the worst of times. Been there, huh? It was the spring of hope.
You killed my father, son of a bitch!
It was the winter of despair. Matthew? Matthew, are you trying to say something?
No.
Matthew, what are you saying, honey? Nate, hey!
You beat the Reaper again. You're gonna be okay.
I'm fine. How's Matthew?
He's holding his own. I'm glad you're okay.
Thanks. So, now you're happy. The kids are happy. Vicky was just telling me about my magnificent second chance. Looks like everybody conveniently, they've forgotten all my crimes.
Oh, for heaven's sakes, this is not the time to talk about that.
One thing I've learned from all this, that right now is the perfect time to do everything. You know, when I thought I was going to die, confession looked like a good thing, but now that I'm not going to die, time to pay the piper. Right, Paul?
Okay, you know what, sweetie? You gotta stop this now. You're gonna make yourself sick, honey. No, oh God, no! Somebody help me! Somebody! Quick, Kenneth, he's having a seizure. Go get a doctor, now! Clint, Paula's not going to do anything while you're recovering from a heart transplant, are you?
No, it can wait.
Well, thank you. Despite all the things he's confessed to, I do not believe that he committed murder. Okay, what was that look?
I stand by my confession. Nothing's changed.
Well, I gotta get back to Matthew. We'll talk later.
Yes. Yes, you go take care of your son. Matthew needs to get better so he can live a long and happy life.
Okay. What was all that about?
What was what about?
Oh, Clint, come on. I'm not stupid. Something's going on between you and Bo. You didn't kill Eddie Ford. I know that. And Bo knows it, too. But he's allowing you to confess to him. He's letting you.
Bo doesn't let me do anything.
Who did it? Who are you protecting?
Iggy, let it go.
No, I'm not going to let it go. And thank heavens you're not in any position to argue with me. So I suggest you tell me. Who did it? Is it Nora? I know she couldn't remember anything about that night. Was it Nora?
No. It wasn't Nora.
Commissioner Buchanan, Matthew had a seizure.
What happened?
I tried to calm him down, I did, but he was determined to talk. He was just desperate to tell me something.
Is he okay?
That's what I'm trying to determine. I'm sorry, but you're going to have to step out.
Is Matthew going to be all right?
They don't know yet.
I can't stand seeing him like this, but he's my baby. I can't stand it.
Please pick up Danny and pick up. Damn it, voicemail.
How is it?
I'm sorry. I'm afraid there's nothing more we can do for Matthew.